Let's start our morning tour here in Medjugorje. It's September 6, 2023. It's a nice, beautiful morning. Temperatures are perfect to cycle. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and make Medjugorje known and give a like. And leave comments from where you are watching. I love to hear from you. Also your prayer intentions. And if you like to do a donation, you can do it in the description of the video. I would be very, very grateful from the heart for that. And I wrote an ebook about walking in the Holy Spirit. You also find that in the description of the video. And thank you for every person who did a donation to Patreon or PayPal or bank transfer. Thank you so much. And God bless you. You're taking part of this ministry to make Medjugorje known around the world and our Catholic faith to be known around the world. The beauty of it. And let's go on our tour. Just have to go to the post office to check something there. So we will do that now. And then we will continue our tour here in Medjugorje. There is the post office. Oh, I see a lot of people. That was my little trip to the post office and we are going on. I went to check for the internet. I have to come back next week. And let's see what's going on in Medjugorje this morning. Look, there is the bus station. Yes, you see everything very quiet. It's a small town here, just interrupted by a lot of pilgrims. Like this bus here from Poland. And we are going to go on when the street is ready. Thanks, man. And there we go. Let's get into town and check out what's going on in town. Should be still around 30 degrees Celsius this week. At night around 14, 16 degrees Celsius. There you have gardens, restaurant, and pub. Gelateria Venezia here, some Italian ice cream. And you see the day is starting slowly. We are out 10 to 9. Ciao. 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 Good morning, sir. Come and visit this guy, he's a nice guy, has nice products. You see the people in Medjugorje are just very lovely people. So if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known and give a like. I love to hear your comments from where you are watching and your prayer intentions. And as I said, if you'd like to do a donation to support my ministry, you find the way to do it in the description of the video. And I wrote a book about walking in the Holy Spirit. The ebook, the link to Amazon is in the description of the video as well. And God bless you all from Medjugorje. And I will leave you with a beautiful, beautiful view on the church from this side. Let's go together there. You can experience here the peace of Medjugorje in the morning. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? So God bless you all from Medjugorje, and please pray for me as I pray for you here, and have a joyful day wherever you are around the world. Thank you for watching my videos. It is a big, big pleasure and joy for me to doing these videos for you. And you see here again the hotels of Medjugorje and the pensions of Medjugorje. And you can find all kinds of pensions, you know. Check out on booking.com. And again, have a joyful, beautiful day wherever you are. God bless you all.